Breaking news overnight, this deadly car crash on the city's south side. A tragic scene here at 73rd and Racine in Englewood. Police say last night around 10:45, three women were in a black Nissan when it collided with a white Kia. One of the women in the Nissan was thrown from the vehicle. She died at a hospital. The other two women and the driver of the Kia were all hospitalized with serious injuries. Police are looking into what happened. No one's been cited.